Bombardier's guide to fishing.
Ahoy there, comrades. A little birdie tells me that you'd like to know a thing or two about fishing. Well, look no further, because I have personally won the best catch in Bedford award for the last 5 years running, judged by the Bedford Society of Lady Anglers. Yes, and those little fillies certainly know how to spot a fine specimen when they see one. Now, I'll assume that you all know of the mirror carp, but for those of you who don't, here is one I caught earlier. Yes, she's a chubby one, isn't she? But boy, she was a stayer. She was dangling off my tackle for nigh on 3 hours. Now, I'm going to share a little secret with you. We all know that fish love maggots. But the mirror carp also loves a bit of Bedford's finest. So, I just had a quick splash of me. There we are, lovely. Then I give the maggots a quick shake, let them soak up its delicious flavours. Then it's time for the maggots to take on the enemy. Farewell, brave soldiers. And now we play the waiting game. When you fish like that, this is all the tackle you need.